Alderman Tony Thomas. You've heard the allegations. You've seen the protests. Now, alleged victims speak out.
After months of investigation, we're taking a closer look at the allegations against Alderman Tony Thomas. His alleged victims are talking to me. And for the first time since these allegations first surfaced, so too is Tony Thomas.
I want to look you in the eye.
WTOC investigates Tony Thomas, Tuesday night on The News at 6.